listen to the glorious. You can go for a little swim, a hot tub.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? Why do you sleep forever? Do you have narcolepsy, Dave?
Depression-induced coma.
Why are you depressed? You have a Dave cave. You're the only Dave with a cave.
Hooray.
Tell me. Go ahead, tell Papa Trig. Why are you depressed?
Oh, jeez.
No, this is not official. It's a private whitelist. TwitchRP.com.
Go ahead. Tell Papa Trig. He'll take care of you.
Well, my hat is too tight.
Then make yourself a different hat.
Oh, jeez.
Actually, I've got this. I know exactly what will look good on you.
Dave is Lawlman.
Dave, I made this specially for you. I used to be a tailor back in my day.
Oh, jeez.
Perfect. How's that? Does that fit nicely?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Now, are you upset? Are you depressed anymore?
Yeah.
Why are you depressed?
Because my sign is gone.
Your sign? Yeah, that was an unfortunate accident. Also, come here, I'll show you what we figured out.
It's Ramus!
Stand here. Stand there. See? We're going to use your Dave cave as a prison, as well as your Dave cave. As you can watch.
Oh. Now my cave is a prison.
Prison and your home. Dual purpose.
Oh, jeez.
But what's the issue now, Dave? I'm trying to make you happy. Oh, you know what? I know it'll make you happy. Hold on, Dave.
You still don't have any friends.
You've got me, Dave.
I still don't have any friends. What is this stream? I don't even know. That's fucking terrible.
Look, Dave. Look at my creation.
Oh, jeez.
Yes. It's got hair on his shell. I created it myself.
I'm not sure, Kakashi. I was in the lava myself and then I died.
Okay.
Want to pet my snail? Would you like to touch him?
Okay.
Go ahead. Don't punch him. Oh, look, he left you a present. Looks like you two are friends now.
Oh, jeez.
No, it wasn't Dave. Dave just woke up.
Would you like to sleep with him? He sleeps with me, but I could part with him to make you not depressed anymore, Dave.
Okay,
let's put him inside. Gets the floor all mucky, doesn't he?
This fucking crawls around in his cave.
Great.
Oh, that's wonderful. He's getting it all slimy for you to sleep in.
Is he gonna put the hat on him?
Are you gonna put the hat on him? Look at that. Let me go make you another hat so you two can match.
Okay.
Some shit. We were like, well, fuck. And Windows servers didn't seem to be having the issue.
All right, Dave. I made you a new hat. Kevin, would you like to come in?
I kinda have a friend.
Yes, now you match. See, you can be happy.
I'm feeling a little better.
Wonderful. What do you think, Kevin? Take that. Let it go. Take that match made in heaven, Kevin.
Oh, there it was. There was one right there.
Kevin. Oh my god.
Look at him.
You're gorgeous.
I have a friend!
Oh. Yes. Yes. Every way, this is a good thing.
I agree, Kevin.
Your life now.
I can follow him if he wants to go slow, and he can come with me if we want to go fast.
That's a good point. Just don't let him fall in the lava.
He's so happy.
This is the best day of my life.
That's the longest I've ever heard him say. I'd say I'm sorry.
I know, don't spoil it. I don't think he realizes that himself.
You keep living on your dream, Dave.
I have an idea. Okay. So now the snail is called Dave. And then we have Dave. So now, when people are like, where's Dave? You can just grab the snail and say he shapeshifted into the snail.
Oh my god.
It's genius.
You're gonna have to get slime. You're gonna have to spit on yourself.
Okay.
Tell him he has to do anything that makes him depressed again.
If you want to. You can spit on yourself if you want to.
I'm sorry.
Or you could even pee on yourself, but you have to tilt it up. You could piss on yourself as well.
I think you're making it worse.
Oh, jeez.
Dave, you better follow other Dave. He's getting away on you.
Okay.
Let him follow Dave. One messed up shapeshifter.
Yeah.
See, I cured him. I'm good at what I do.
Exactly, Pompey.
Thing now, Dave's depression.
Yes, I cured it. I gave him a snail named Dave with the same hat that he has on his head, and he loves it. Get your camera. I want a picture of Dave holding Dave.
It's.
Bring me the camera. I need
film for it.
Get film.
I need more film for it.
Get film. I need a picture to go into my office. This is the best case study I've ever done.
Hooray.
Well, Dave's talking to you. Seems like he likes being held. I'm sorry.
See, the angels don't have a Dave and a Dave snail. A Pokemon mod? Yeah, I heard there was too, and I'd be interested in looking at it.
Hooray.
This game is kind of like Pokemon. You go out and train things, you can battle them. It's kind of like Pokemon, but not really, but kind of. Maybe a little bit.
Just stay still. I'm waiting for my camera. This is going in my office. I'd like to make you pose right here with the lava in the background and the house right there as well. You look wonderful.
You have a dog? Is it that dog you tamed on day one?
Right, you're gonna have to face this way. Yes, that's perfect. That angle right there.
Now look at that for a picture.
Once Kevin gets the film.
No, it's Abby. What? What? Whose bird is this? Oh, that's my,
I don't have enough sap.
What? One moment, Dave.
Fuck.
Dave.
All right. So here we have Dave in his normal environment, sitting there staring. We also have the other Dave, who is now his new best friend. Majestic Dave's. The terrible twosome.
You don't even know. It's the best build I've ever done. It's not even true. My castle's literally fucking massive. He's so happy.
Apparently he's happy enough to play the flute. With right down that it seems to be an indication of happiness levels for Dave if he plays the flute. Another observation is the large tumorous growth of a neck he has. I'm beginning to believe he stores water in there because I've never seen him take a drink. He's like a camel, except his hump is around his neck.
When you're all logged out and run away. It stayed in my house for a day, Zeus. But if it runs away, he's gonna be so sad. Now throw second Dave in the lava.
Yes, now to see what he does when angry. Snail Dave is going in the lava.
Stands there. He's waiting. We're waiting for the, okay. Could you go to...
Oh. I'm in my observation mode. I can't move.
I won't find that. Let's be real. I'll get lost. I'm sorry, Kevin, but I will fucking get lost. What, the next cool dino? No, but I think that they tell you ahead of time. I'm pretty sure they do. Like, you could Google it.
Evan will retrieve it. I'm making a breakthrough.
What was going on over here where I heard the whip?
Subject is still standing there.
Okay? You can't. What's going on, Alice? Kevin. Kevin!
Oh, Dave. Sounds like it's talking to you again.
Yeah, we're good friends.
Good. It won't be much longer now. You stay there. Yes, you stay there and talk to him.
I'm just telling him thanks.
What did he say to you?
He said nice hat.
Oh, wow. You should tell him he has a nice hat, too. He's pleased.
What did I have for dinner? Nothing. Well, nothing. I'm gonna have pizza pops when I'm done streaming. Pizza pops, man. I'll get myself some pizza pops. Calamari for dinner. I had the best calamari when I was gone for my little Christmas break. It was so fucking good. In fact, now I'm hungry thinking about it. What is that thing? Must be like a quetzal catcher. Some combos? We don't have combos up here. Have a good one, Beta.
At first, I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking how I could never live without you by my side.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Is this Kevin? Well, it's about time, Kevin. My observations.
Well, maybe if you would have fucking helped me.
I did. I gave you nothing. But I helped. Bring the camera post haste.
It's all fresh caught? What I had was not even fresh caught.
Actually, this one can be yours.
Wonderful. I'm going to have a camera all to myself. How wonderful indeed. You hear that, Dave? I'm going to get to take lots of pictures of you and Dave.
Alright.
Good to have walls full of them.
Alright, do you want to take the picture?
Yes. Alright. Stand back and watch history be made. You ready, Dave?
You can zoom in with the camera if you like. Imagine like scrolling up.
Yes, I found that out when I got pictures of you earlier. All right, Dave, this is what you're gonna have to do. I want you to angle to your right a little bit. You're not angling, Dave.
What are you doing? What is that?
Getting a picture. Getting a picture of
Dave. Okay, get out of the picture, please.
Sorry.
Dave and his snail, Dave. Dave, you're not angling. Angle to your right, Dave. No, that... Yes, okay, I meant my right. To my right, Dave.
We're doing a photo shoot, sorry.
Yes, that's perfect. Right, now a little bit more towards me. Yes, look, yes, yes. Beautiful. Oh my god. I have created perfection. Done. All right, you're free to do whatever you do, Dave.